I have this feeling that we might walk into Mason.
Why do you think so?
My sheer intuition.
Let us not discourage ourselves. We must get down to the root of this matter before Smana commits more havoc.
Man, let's suspend this idea of imagination until we find something very tangible to rope him in.
We shall go to Princess parents first. Maybe the mother will volunteer to talk to us.
Fidel, how can you say a thing like this? Do you think that any mother can volunteer information that might implicate her married daughter?
Okay. Now, do you suggest we go straight to Spanner's parents?
That's all.
Okay. Okay, make progress.
Please, hold on. My phone is vibrating.
Okay.
Okay. Monique. Hello? Monique, yeah. I'm on my way to the airport. Yes, just a week trip. I'll come back next week. Please try and call me next week. Sorry, is this one morning like that?
Why do you like lying? We are going to see Spanner's parents and you are telling a girl that you see you are going to the airport.
Forget the girl, the girl is today to solve.
You guys. I don't know, you are women, you know.
She has this sugar cane waist. I tell you.
You keep on deceiving them. It's not fair.